Oh my, such a beauty. Look at the color. You have this pink, okay? This pink colored hibiscus. And then you have the red ones behind. Don't they look so beautiful? They all attest to the goodness of God. His handiwork are so marvelous. How they open up so beautifully. I wish I could even, as if I could even put my head on it. But that is what God does. So beautiful, my beloved. Let's appreciate God in all that we see. Little or big, they are beautiful. They talk to the fact that there is God and He's real and He created all this. Listen, God bless you as you enjoy this. Let us not relegate God to nothingness. God is real. He's omnipotent. He created all things. And this flower, He says, look at the lily of the valley. They don't spin, they don't work, and yet God has decked them with so beautiful, so great beauty. And that is how God wants to make you. Just surrender your life to Him, and He'll make you just as beautiful on the inside and on the outside, like this beautiful hibiscus flower. Both, this is pink and the red at the back. This is pink and it has red on the inside. God is well able to decorate you, to deck you with beauty on the inside. Not the outward one, that is the inside beauty of God that shows forth on the outside. Jesus said, let your light so shine before men. And look at this hibiscus. Shines, even it attracts butterflies. All these insects come, humans come to watch them. This, when you come to my house, by the mailbox, that's where I've planted this hibiscus. Okay, just enjoy it. And I'll show you the others around, okay? Look at the others. See? The red one. Look at the red ones. I wish I could get close. Look at the red ones. Hibiscus. The red hibiscus plants. Red hibiscus plants. And then you also see the angel trumpet. That's the angel trumpet. That's the white, it opens like a trumpet. I'll let you take a look at it. You see, it opens like a horn, like a trumpet. It's called the angel trumpet, okay? And then you see a close-up look at this hibiscus, the red hibiscus, okay? And look, and these are yet to open. They will all open up beautiful. They will all open up beautiful. And the beauty of it is that every morning, new ones open up, new ones open up, new ones open up. Look at this, marvelous, so beautiful, those beautiful flowers. My beloved, that is how God wants to beautify you. He wants to beauty, He supply you daily with beauty, heavenly beauty. Look at this, these are the butterfly plants, and look at the beauty of it. God, when we surrender to God, you know, that is what He does. He makes us so beautiful. God makes us so beautiful. He makes us so beautiful. These are all going to open up. So I have plenty of it. You see this? Look at this. And look at this one. All of them. In my garden here, which I call Delali's garden. You know, it's so beautiful. You know, look at it. See, look at this. Purple. This is a purple, butterfly plant. And the other one that I showed you, it's almost like a type of purple, but not on the rest side of it. These are all the work of God. Again, you see my hibiscus plant, very tall, and all of this, the handiwork of God. All I did was God gave me the grace to plant them, and then He caused them to germinate. Okay, I'll show you this one. This is known as the 4 o'clock. They are flowers, they open up at 4. And here they are. Okay, so beloved, just brought you around on this 27th day of August 2020. Just show you what is happening in my flower garden. You know, this is just one of the many plants that I have in my yard. When you come here, my whole house is swallowed up with different kinds of flowers. I call it the Garden of Eden, because I plant as many plants that biblical plants. You find a fig tree. There are three fig trees. I have the canna lily, I have the lily of the valley. I have all those ones planted. Okay? They always remind me daily that I belong to God and that I have to conduct myself. I have to serve God faithfully. And that is what, by the grace of God, daily I desire to do. Daily. My beloved, it's good for you and I to surrender our all to the Lord God Almighty. Remove hatred, bitterness, and all those things from your heart. Don't hate anybody, my beloved. It's not good. Because in the middle of your hating, if you die hating somebody, where will you spend eternity? Love God with all your heart and love all men. Pray for all men. You may hate their evil ways, but love them and pray for them. That doesn't mean that you have to cover up or you should compromise with sin. Don't. But by all means, let the people know where they are erring and pray for them. Love all men. Love. Love. These flowers, look at the kind of love they are showering to me, upon me. Just look at it. Look at it. Look at it. Oh my. Look at it. Pink. And then the red. The inside. And then just look at it. Look at it. And the insects will come and be just sucking on it. God made this all, my beloved. Take a close look. It's so beautiful. The Lord is good. God bless you all. Bye-bye.